said that some countries of the United States were touched by winter storms, and so I'm very sorry for those people, and I hope you're all good, and well, I'm here to make you relax and think about something pleasant. So today we're going to try this makeup, and well, I failed in getting the lipsticks because they went sold out in 2 minutes or less, and well, I'm a little sorry for that, but I'm happy because I succeed in getting these and the other two items I've shown you. Okay, so today I'm going to create a makeup look, even though my camera is medium quality or even low quality. You see, it changes colors of my skin. I don't know how to set it because it's a phone, a mobile phone, and moreover, it's not mine. It's my mom's, because my phone has a very little memory. Okay, I didn't remember how to say it. Okay, remember, I'm not an expert, I'm more into nail art, and well, I'm here to try. I usually wear very basic and luminous makeup. I usually don't wear dark colors or very difficult looks, so this is an experiment and a way to make you relax, and I really hope you like my look, and I'm going to show you all the colors, so don't worry if you don't like my final look. I don't even know what I'm going to do. I'm honest. Well, I think you'll be able to relax, even though the look won't be so good. Okay, I've put on some bronzer before starting to record, so now I'm going to wear my headband. Okay, here we are. Oh my god, it's so strange, this headband with short hair. Oh my god, I'm going to use the camera as a mirror because I'm very close to it, so it's simpler for me. Okay. Oh god, I need some tape for my look. Just a moment. Okay, here I am with some tape and a pair of scissors in order to get it and put it here, because I'd like to make a shaded look, and I've already said I'm not an expert, so I need a sort of guide. Okay, let's start this experiment. I hope you like it, and well, this is a first impression. I've never tried this makeup before, so let's see it and let's test this brand, this totally American brand, and well, it's also a sort of review, probably. Okay. this color. Do you like them? Oh, I like them so much. Can you see the shimmer? I hope so. Try. is a glitter gel. It smells like watermelon. Okay. I decided to put this a little here to give more spark. Some sparkles, okay? You had to take this with your fingers to put it here or wherever you want. It's meant for hair and body decoration, but I like to use it as see that I'm obsessed with glitters. In fact, it's called glitter obsessed. Well, billionaire and glitter obsessed. this one. I've never had such a beautiful blush. Skin.